All right, Death Was Arrested tutorial. Now, the part I want to talk about is the intro. It has a little picking part in there. So the technique I use to cover that part is something called hybrid picking, right? So what I did is I use a pick and combine with the finger. So I pick the bass note and I pluck with my finger, right? I use middle finger in this case, and it sounds like this without effect or anything. E. Right? It's much more efficient doing that way rather than, right, using all pick. It's just a little bit harder. And the original key is in key of B, but if you want to do it in B flat, you have to change voicings. So instead of going B, E, now it's B, E flat. But if you don't detune your guitar, maybe you can do something like this. Right, and the rest is just follow the chords along. Right, F, G, right? If we were doing a female key, so say if we would do the key of D, this is what I would do. Right, so there's a stretch, but my hand is relatively small, so if I can stretch, I can reach to that note, I think you can. And the rest is the same, follow the notes along. Right, something like that. Okay, just droning that high note and moving the bass note along. Okay, and on the chorus part, what I did is I do some driving high, small chords, mini chords, like two or three note chords, right? Something like that. And sometimes I would try to follow the main melody, so maybe something like this. Right, this is my way to emulate multiple guitar parts, right? Two notes, mini chords, so they have some volume, but still can move around and create some melodies. On the bridge part, there's a high driving, high guitar part, so this is what I use. Right, sort of like a power chord, so it's a fifth of the B, and the B, and the fifth of the B again. So F sharp, B, F sharp. Right? One chord or six chord, all same voicing. Four chord, five chord. Okay. All right. And on I think the first verse, there's a clicky clicky guitar part, and the second guitar is doing the big chords. So I try to cover both. Okay, this is what I did. Right, just that, and then throwing the chords in between, and then back. Right, with the delay, it sounds like two guitar parts at once. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. So here's a full playthrough with the track. I hope that helped. Thanks.
Ash was redeemed.